Hello, this is our prototype of solar window. And here, light separate on two parts. Visible light, and you can see it, goes through this window and can go inside. But infrared part, this is heat. You cannot see, but you can feel it. This part redirected and redirected on the solar cells. And these solar cells generate electricity and can charge this phone. And so you cannot pass the heat inside the building, but you can use this heat for generate electricity.